guys.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Today we're going to be playing the Pie Face Sky High Challenge, and it's going to be really fun. We got it from Hasbro, and we've done this before, so let's dig in.
This game is for ages 5 and up, and can have 2 or more players, and when you assemble the game, it's over 3 feet tall. So it's going to look like this.
Let's get this thing together. Okay, so it comes with stuff.
And here's the stand.
More stuff.
And here's the hand for the pie. And here's this stuff. And here's those pieces that you attach to make a tool. And finally, the hammer.
We will quickly put this together and we will be right back with you.
This is how it looks like, and this is how you decide who goes first. Each person spins the spinner, and then the person who spins it on the bigger number goes first. Let's see who goes first. I'll spin first. Now I got a 3. Your turn. Okay, now you try. Okay, Kevin also got a 3.
Okay.
Now it's your turn.
Me? Oh, she did.
3.
We all got 3.
Since we all got a 3, the youngest player will go first. So now we need to spin it again to see how difficult it will be. If it lands on green, it will be easy. If it lands on yellow, it will be medium. If it lands on red, then it will be hard. Jenny will go first, so she will be spinning the spinner first.
She got a 2 yellow, it means the difficulty will be medium, and she gets 2 tries. Okay, so let's change the difficulty to medium, which is yellow. There we go, right in the middle.
Now she needs to pick who goes first.
Hurry
up. Jill!
I'll do 1 because...
Okay.
Hey, let's go.
Whoa.
Hey, let me get him,
please. Okay. You ready?
Oh, yeah. None of it. And I got
two green. This is gonna be easy.
Can I pick? Well, last time I picked Kevin, so you. Okay, and open your mouth, close your eyes, and.
Thank you, Hasbro, for sending us this awesome pie-in-the-face sky-high game.